Have you been to Danville Brewing Company in Danville yet? The first thing I noticed was that they had these little water bowls for dogs. Any place that's dog friendly is good in my book. I checked in at the host area, but they didn't have any seats, so we ended up sitting at the bar. I really liked the ambiance of the place. It was lively, but not too loud. They also had a ton of beers available on tap and a few mocktails to choose from. I highly recommend their house-made pretzel bites. These were so good. They were made with these really soft buns, and they had a little bit of a crisp on top, and it came with this really good beer cheese. All of their food was just really, really good. Their sandwiches were good, their burgers were good, their fries were good. If you're craving good bar food, I would definitely recommend this place.